Hello and welcome to Poverty TV. I'm your host, Kaya Ndubana. With me in the studio today, I have Sean Holland and also Adel Kule Olabi. As we stated on Friday, Mr. Holland here is a Liverpool fan and he's very happy that his team not only won on the day, but they also kept a clean sheet in the All-England final in Madrid. I'm sure Mr. Holland has a lot to talk about this game, so I'll leave it to him. What were your impressions about the game, Mr. Holland?
Thank you for having me on the show again. Hey, today I'm going through a plethora of emotions, I'm telling you. Yes, it's been a long time since we've won something. We finally got that elusive trophy. We missed out on the Premier League, but we've got the Champions League. It wasn't exactly the most exciting of games, but we did the job, we got it done, and we got it done with a clean sheet. Some guys may question the way we got the penalty. They may think that, it was underhanded tactics from Mane by kicking the ball towards Sissoko's arm. But, football has changed over the years. Just as VAR has come into football, guys are getting more clever when it comes to playing styles. And, I mean, if Mane intentionally kicked that ball against Sissoko's hand, then it's good that the penalty was given because his arm shouldn't have been up.
Ade, what are your thoughts, firstly, about the game where you called it a Spurs win and it didn't happen? And then also about the penalty incidents. What are your views on it?
Yeah, thank you for having me. And I think the game on Saturday was quite disappointing. My expectation was to see Tottenham lift the trophy, and obviously because I do not like Liverpool. And the penalty was, I think for me, was not supposed to be given to Liverpool, because it was a few minutes into the game and Sissoko was probably trying to send a signal to his defenders to come into place, and Mane took advantage of that and they got a penalty. And Tottenham also, they fought really hard, and we saw a few sloppiness here and there in the forward from Dele Alli. We couldn't see Harry Kane, and it felt like Son was all alone. But in overall, it was a good game. It was a good game, and I think Liverpool they deserve the trophy, and because they played better. And from my expectation is, I just feel like if Man City had won the game, what would the outcome would have been like if it was Man City Liverpool playing the final? Obviously, I think Man City will have beaten Liverpool for the second time to take the trophy. Jose Mourinho also said in his recent interview that the only team that could have stopped Liverpool was Man City. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. And as a Man City fan, we'll probably look forward to next season, and we hope to leave the trophy this time around. Yeah, thank you for having me.
You spoke like a typical Man City fan, Ade. It's interesting though that after the game, Klopp revealed that Pep was the first one to congratulate him. And he also issued a challenge, saying that Liverpool and Man City are going to go for everything next season. So it's going to be an interesting season coming ahead. As usual, you can never your say on today's topic. You can either, as you saw earlier on, that our experts were disagreeing on the penalty incident. I'm sure you have your own views. You can send those on our social media platforms. On Twitter is at Pagati, Facebook Pagati. Until next time, enjoy the beautiful game.